I still remember my first interview for a position as a pastor in a church in the spring of 1999. The search committee wanted to know, would I perform a same-sex wedding? Yes, of course, I said, but I'll go further than that. I'll work for marriage equality until it's law in Connecticut. I did, and we won. And then we won an anti-discrimination statute for trans people a few years later. I'm so glad I went further, and I intend to go further still. LGBTQ justice matters everywhere.